looking down the barrel of an M4 Series General Sherman tank, ladies and gentlemen. You see a lot of these coming down to you. You would probably get afraid like our enemies did back in the day. It's a medium tank. It holds a crew of five. There's five of us in here. It's 9.62 tons, 24 feet, 8 inches, 11 feet, 3 inches high, a 5-speed manual transmission, cruises about 100 miles, and the cruising speed of about 26 miles per hour. Now, it's all part of the big tank show they're having here at the IX Center. 70 years ago, they built 5 different military vehicles similar to this, and they also built planes here. So this weekend, they're having over 100 tanks and military vehicles like this for you to check out. It's very, very cool. It's kind of a birthday for these guys, and so it's going to be a fun show. But now I'm going to tell my crew to fire this thing up. You're going to watch me ride in the tank for the first time. 1 second. Okay, guys, fire them up and let's go! All right. So this is pretty cool. There's two guys down here driving. It's the driver's on.